arrive in Barbridge Junction. The boat just coming out of it actually. So I'm gonna go and fill up with some water. Empty some rubbish. Just collect a little bit along the way. And we're steaming. Yeah. So we drove down this road quite a lot, didn't we, on the way up from Beeston Marina?
Yeah.
It's a busy little road. So here we are. Just about to go under bridge 101. So the trees are starting to get the leaves, the buds and everything. Pretty. There's some daffodils. Seen some crocuses as well. So that's bridge number 102. It's quite a big bridge. It's going over a new road, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's going over a big new road, isn't it? They always seem a lot lower, these bridges, don't they? I've not took my thing down again, have they? Somewhere to moor because we want to nip to the petrol station to get a bit of petrol for the generator, so Steve can do a few jobs. We need some milk and some bread as well. So I just passed bridge 103 and managed to just pull in because there's a Texaco garage just over the road. So Steve's gone to get some fuel, some milk and bread. Sorted. Absolutely beautiful day for cruising. The birds were singing just before I started this. But... oh, there we go. The honky. There's a shop here and a cafe. All day breakfast, Stephen. Coal and logs. Not to stop. We're not stopping. We'll carry on down here. So there's all these signs around saying please slow down. But it's not all. Boat do either. It's a nice little boat. Odin's horse. Cute. So I've just finished at the services. The sun's still shining. Just going past a lot of board up boats. Number 104. It's all new for this for us, isn't it, Steve? We've not been here. Oh, look, pretty flowers. Yeah. So the birds were singing every time I get my camera out. Big mast there, but it's good for internet here. They are a bit funny, just putting a caution mud in just this little tiny bit, considering it's been muddy everywhere. That looks like a shopping rotary thing, doesn't it? Must be private moorings along here.
Yeah, probably are.
Oh, there's a cat. Don't see many of them on the canal, do you? Yeah, black cats. Yeah. Not used to see them out, though, do you? One of the hand in the recent storms. Wouldn't like them. Bunbury locks. Same as just pulling us in. There's the instructions. Stephen's making sure the bottom lock's empty. Then we'll go fill the top lock up. And then he could come in. So it looks like there's a boat hire place just here, Anglo Welsh. Just having a little sit down because we're waiting for the lock to fill up. There she is, Far Canal. And it's not far, Stephen. Not far, Stephen's gone to talk to someone. It's his favourite occupation. So we buddied up with another boat in the locks. It's going to make it a lot easier. Are they all doubles?
Are they? No, I mean...
Yeah, it's not a staircase. No. Look, that one, Steve's took his coat off.
Mm. Yeah,
and that's the boat that we went through the double or Bunbury locks with. Number 106. Really pretty, isn't it?
Yeah.
Lovely house. So, I've gone whizzed around a bit too quick for you there. I'll go back the other way to get you back in line. Gorgeous day. Fantastic views, those houses up there. So what's that then? Oh. It looks like more like a river, doesn't it? It's river shape, more like a flash. Ducklings yet? It's too early, isn't it? I'm not. Nice, have you? Lovely. Beeston Castle. Stephen and I have just been having an argument about that it wasn't, but it is. So I've done the Beeston stone lock back there, and a pretty another pretty little lock. And the next one is the iron one. Beeston iron lock. A pretty lock. Beeston Castle. So that was Beeston Iron Lock. And this is a little bow tie place, so maybe I'll drink some of the stuff. Distance. Nicole. What's that, Stephen?
That's Beeston Castle.
Yeah, I was only having you on, really.
You didn't know.
No. I was just pulling your leg.
You
weren't
shouting at me.
I didn't shout at you, I don't shout at you.
Get on board, get off board, step on board, give me a lift. Beeston Castle, where they go at me all day.
It's hard life, isn't it? Shropshire Union Canal along through Chester to Chester Zoo. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you did, press that little like button and press that subscribe button if you haven't already. So it's bye for now. Take care and see you next week. Bye.